students registered for AP exams, you need to check your emails for important information about your upcoming exams.
Military visits will be in the cafeteria during lunches. On Tuesday, May 7th, you can visit the Air Force. On Wednesday, May 8th, you can visit the Navy. And on Thursday, May 9th, the Army Reserve will be there.
All right, we got some future events here for you. The Coon Rapids Community Scholarship Program is on Thursday, May 30th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Upcoming scholarship deadlines. We have the COP Family Scholarship for volunteer hours in school and community, which is due May 10th. Seniors, remember that you need to complete the senior exit survey before you can receive your cap and gown on May 28th. The lines will be a lot shorter and quicker if you complete this survey. Pay all your fines, lunch account, and return your books before May 28th. I mean, that's all we have for you today. Have a great day.
Have a great day.
We're down here in the Cardinal Kitchen, and I have your menu for the day. It's one of your favorites. We have those crispy chicken tender bites. Chicken bites with mashed potatoes and gravy, and then the garlic breadstick. On the specialty line, it's going to be that French bread cheese pizza with Dunker sauce. For tomorrow, we've got that beef hot dog with the tri-tater potato, and then on the specialty line, it'll be the pepperoni stuffed crust pizza. Hope you can make it down here. Hope you have a great day. Thanks. Shot in the suburbs.